In the Netherlands alone, around 1.5 million kilograms of gum finds its way onto our pavements every year. It costs the government millions of euros to clean up, and its biodegradability is between 20 and 25 years.
Like any other big city, Amsterdam has a gum litter problem. It's the second most common litter after cigarettes.
Gumshoe.
Gum is made from a synthetic rubber, and by breaking down these properties, we were able to create a new type of rubber.
Together with a specialized cleaning team, we collected gum from all over the city. Then we teamed up with Amsterdam-based shoe brand Explicit to create the first shoe ever made from recycled gum. With these shoes, we take a step closer towards gum-free streets, and at the same time, create awareness amongst gum users without being preachy.
Nu hebben ze van al die uitgespuugde en afgekrapte kauwgom hele hippe sneakers gemaakt.
The project is called Gumshoe and the goal is to reduce waste and litter.
Musea Amsterdam adlo dunia.
Розовий і чорний. Стоїть Gumshoe, так називається.
Come out with sneakers made from recycled gum.
By looking at waste differently, we can find innovative solutions that will bring change to help keep our planet clean.